off the flag stand, the coast is clear, we're going racing. Next time by. safely. And it looks like he does. So Johnny Lane safely out of the machine. Again, Rick Sands, car 81 of Johnny Lane. And any driver will tell you, the very worst fear in racing is for the one to go signal being indicated from the top of the flag stand. In case you were not able to hear Rick Sands, Tony Stewart is leading at Bristol. for Eddie King Jr. Well, Eddie, congratulations. Win number six. Looks like he's out for a Sunday drive, but I'm sure it didn't feel like that on the inside of the race car.
Thanks, Brad. No, it wasn't out for a Sunday drive. I knew the 15 car and the 18 car was going to be pretty tough there, so... I'll take a win anyway I can get it.
Absolutely. Let's go back to last week. I know a great big battle going on for the top spot, and all of a sudden you kind of fell back a little bit. That was a great run last week.
Yeah, we had a good race car last week. What we done about eight laps into the race, we just got the brakes a little too hot. Brake fluid starts falling, you have no brakes, so just kind of had to ride that one out.
Absolutely. Well, great show you put on last week, and once again here tonight, congratulations, wins number six.
Thank you.
Once again, great big round of applause, race fans. Car number 39, win number six for Eddie King Jr.